After we killed Sergio, it was chaos for weeks. Our guys against their guys, and Morello gone to ground. But a boss can't stay hidden forever. For a Don to be feared, he's gotta be seen. Finally, word came through that he was gonna break cover.
Morello wants to thumb his nose at us. Taking a show like there's not a war on, we'll meet him in the streets.
We do him like this. We wait outside the theater till the end of the show. All those rich assholes will start coming out. That's when we hit Morello and his gorillas. In a crowd, before they see us coming.
The theater's going to be packed. And not just with saps. There's a good chance the mayor, maybe even the chief, might be there too.
That's the goddamn point, Tom. We kill Morello in public, in front of the city's creme de la creme. Then they'll all know who's in charge. And it doesn't matter if you have a badge or a gavel or a fat wad of cash in your pocket. If you cross Salieri and his boys, you're dead.
Okay, boss. We'll get it done.
Take the machine guns. Make sure you don't draw attention to yourselves hanging around outside the theater. You keep the choppers hidden until you spot Morello.
And then you light them up. I want it to look like that white suit is covered in roses. You got it?
Sure, boss.
This is it. We're finally doing this. Keep your head. We gotta get to the theater before the show's over. Tom, you're driving. We got the word, boys. Morello dies tonight.
Tonight? Shit.
Good luck, guys. I don't know how long theater plays go on for, but it's getting late.
Tell them
fuck Morello
to die painful.
From
me.
Leave it with me, Vin.
Put your foot down, Tom. Can't believe after all these years, we're finally going after Morello. Not his crew, not his family. Finally putting him in the ground.
We're putting a lot of history to rest.
What happens when he's gone?
We'll be kings.
Nah, I mean, what happens with the Don? You think he'll be all tore up?
I think he'll start wearing a nice white suit. Boys doing all right?
Yeah, just sweating bullets.
You look how I feel.
Nearly there. Let's keep it together. When we see him, go for Morello. No one else.
Once he's down, his guys will panic.
We're actually doing this. He's been up against the boss for what, 10 years?
More. You'd think that white suit would make him an easier target.
Thank you. I see him! Let him have it!
Get close. Shoot for the cars protecting it. Let's get them out of the picture.
You got it. Got cops on us. A bunch of them were staked out around the theater.
Last time they get paid off by Morello. Tomorrow, they're ours.
Nervous. His guys are out of force. Take him out if you can, or Morello's the prize tonight. Come on, fellas. We're taking this city over. If we lose him, we'll go to ground for months. More, maybe.
Don't let him give us a slip. He can be headed anywhere.
If we don't catch him and plug him, he might even move out of state for a while. We need to whack him tonight.
I know this city better than anyone. Don't worry. This is gonna be a squeeze.
Morello's gotten himself a good driver, but he doesn't match you, Tom.
Let's keep us three off your list.
They only just fixed up the airport since the last time.
He's got muscle waiting.
I see him.
Hair fix.
Then we go after him on foot! Come on!
Over here!
Come on, you punks! Got one, Tom!
Won't do that again, will you?
I'm reloading! Behind you!
Now you're done!
They got another friend, Tom! Hey.
Fuck me! I'm too good! Good enough! Oh, crap! He's dead.
There's no end to these guys!
In that hangar!
Tommy, look out!
Come on, you punks! Gotta reload!
I clipped them!
Thank you.
Get us into the air!
We don't have the speed!
Take us up!
It's gonna take off! Shoot out the engines! For the other! It's gonna take off! Shoot out the engines! Are we even making a dent? It's no good! Okay! Now the other! Blow them both! This isn't gonna work!
It has to work!
He's in a fucking plane!
Cannon, let me shoot! He's not out of here yet! I'm taking the wheel!
Why?
Cause I'm the guy that drives. And now we got a plane to catch.
Okay, here's what's happening. We follow him. We see where it lands. We rush in, all guns blazing, and we finish him off. No way that bird's staying in the sky.
That thing's not gonna land, it's gonna crash. It look, aeronautic to you?
But thank Christ we got you in the car, Professor.
Morello's not gonna walk away from a plane crash.
That's a maybe, but he ain't dead till we seen him dead. Out of all of us, you two should know that by now. Where's he trying to take it?
Maybe out near the racetrack. More chance of landing it safe outside the city.
He'll land maybe, but it's not gonna be safe.
Wherever he comes down, we'll be there soon after.
Is it gonna go?
Yep.
Yeah. It's going.
We don't have time to relax. We gotta be sure he's dead before the cops show.
No one's gonna survive that.
Hell of a lot of smoke. I can't believe we did this.
I know. Don't seem real.
Stay alert with your guns close. We've come too far to get lazy at the end.
We don't have long. Every cop in the city is gonna be on his way.
We get out, we check the wreckage, we leave. Got it?
Sure we do.
Daddy doesn't even know it yet.
He knows it now.
Yeah, pal. That'll do it.
Come on. Let's make tracks.
See you on the other side, Marku.
You fucking phantom. I've been chasing you for 3 goddamn years. You'll do life for this, Tom.
Maybe even a chair.
You don't want the guy who was punching tickets. You want the guy who was handing them out.
So that's what this has been all about, huh? You offering up Salieri?
The Don's books. The ones Frank stole. I have them. They're enough to put Salieri away forever, and they're yours. Assuming we have a deal. My family for the Don.
You recognize anyone? Look again. Old man, that's Don Popone, two younger lads of Morello and Salieri.
Yeah. Okay, I see it. That must be what? 1920?
April. Morello's wedding. Salieri was the best man.
Jesus. They're just kids.
Not ready soldiers in Popone's mob. So what happened? How did they go from being best mates to Morello on the slab?
I don't know. I didn't even know they were friends.
But you don't know it could fill up the fucking crash they're building. In 22, Popone drowns up at the lake. Right? In order to keep things running smoothly, Salieri and Morello create a divvy up the city.
Yeah, I heard the story, so what?
Well, their friendship should have made the deal work, but didn't make a lick of difference.
After Morello, Salieri was beaming, thinking we ran the whole damn town. Me, I was just happy the war was over. But then I got to thinking about something. What good was all of Morello's money if it couldn't protect him from a regular Joe like me? Cabbie, for Christ's sake. It only got him one thing. A great big bullseye in his fucking forehead. And that thought, it just kept turning round and round in my head until one day, I'm looking in a mirror. I start seeing a bullseye too. Right here.
Dry your tears of the water hundreds, do you?
I wasn't about to give up the good life, I know that. I just told myself that I was smarter than Morello. That I wouldn't turn around one day and find Polly or Sam pointing a gun at my head. The thing is, you don't see it. When you're out on the street, scrapping, fighting for your life, then the guy next to you isn't just your partner, he's your brother. You'd stick a knife in someone for your brother, right? But at night, you lie awake, wondering what he and Adam were whispering about behind the bar. Wondering if your best friend is hungry enough to betray you.
Any trouble?
No, boss. No trouble at all.
Got something else for me? Paulie's feels a little light.
There's a little extra in mine to cover the difference.
You ever go swimming, Tom?
Been to the shore a few times, sure.
I knew a couple of guys once. Took some dames out to the lake. Had a few beers, a few laughs. Then one of them decides to go in the water. Gets to the center of the lake and realizes he's running out of steam. Can't make it back in. Starts shouting for help. Now the other guy, he's a strong swimmer. He goes out in the lake to drag his buddy back to shore. Problem is, the first guy, the one too stupid to know when the water's too deep for him, He panics, grabs his friend by the neck, and they both go under and don't come up again. Paulie's your friend, and I know you're loyal to him, and I respect that. But don't you ever pay his tab again.
Okay, boss.
Good. Now, we gotta talk about this Turnbull.
The guy running for governor?
The same. He's been flapping his gums a lot about cracking down on our businesses.
That's rich. He spent more on whores than Paulie and Sam combined. You want me to pay him a visit? Maybe put him on a take?
No. You can't trust a hypocrite, Tom. We need to end his campaign aspirations, and in a way that keeps anyone from stepping up to the same platform.
Vinny, have a plan then?
Of course. Turnbull's holding a rally near Central Island. The spot he picked is hard to reach and out in the open. Should have a beautiful view of the rally from the tower of the old prison. From there, you'll give Turnbull the third eye.
Okay. I'll go see Vinny about the gun.
But don't forget, you only got one shot. You miss, and his crew will usher him out of there quick.
I'm the best shooter you got. Otherwise, you'd be talking to someone else.
Then get it done.
If everything you say is true, we'll have a deal. Once the Don has approved.
Oh, it is. It's good stuff.
Our customers expect only the best. We run this city, and to make sure it stays that way, the best is what we can get.
Hey, Tommy.
Boss says you got something for me.
Yeah, I got a shipment in from a guy at Fort Stanmore. Now, Salieri wants this to run like clockwork, so no heat till the guy's head bursts. I hit little Tony, stash one of these where you need it.
So, up high in the old prison?
Yeah. Family's got a lot of history in that place. Hoods who live there now ain't so classy. So watch yourself. Little Tony locked the rifle up tight in a room with a view. Up on the top floor. Sick of that politician shit in the papers, Tommy. We own this town now. Right between the eyes, huh?
Find a way inside and make for the guard tower. The top deck is locked. That's what the key's for. Good luck with who's ever at the doorstep you're gonna piss on today, Tom. I got my more motors now than I know what to do with. The Babar said I should get a proper place of my own, but I fix cars when I can't sleep, so.
Ben? Derringer's department store has been serving the people of Lost Heaven.
Is to sleep in there?
Yeah, plenty. You don't mind the cold and the crazies.
You know the way inside?
You with City Hall? You'll never evict them all. There's too many.
Hey, fella. Come over. You with Tony?
Yeah.
Your friend said you wanted the guard tower. Bade me to mark the way with this sign. Folks go through the sewer. Only way in. Then just keep heading up.
Hey! You down there! We ain't going nowhere! Turn around!
Thank you. Someone's coming through!
Have you seen my rat?
You a cop?
No.
Well, you ain't one of us. You're not welcome here. I'm warning you, mister!
Can't you people just leave us be? This is our home. Why can't you people understand that?
There you, cop? You're locked up tight, not getting in. Someone's coming through.
You know the guard tower?
It's, up through the main cell block. Gate's locked most of the time. Keep the feds out.
Thanks.
Be careful in here, stranger. We're protective of our own.
Thank you.
Will you please stop? That's all I can hear.
I had a job.
Greaser!
Call off the eviction. Show some compassion. This place is all we have. Please. I've got nowhere to go.
Thank you.
thought there'd be more of you to evict us.
Am I close to the guard tower?
Real close. Elevator's out, but you can take the stairs. Sorry.
I just needed it. You think you're some
Capella? What you...
Hey! Hey! Over here!
You're a punk! Nothing more! You like this?
Thank you.
prison.
Shit. How long have I been out?
Thank you.
Detain everyone you see. Detain everyone you see.
The police! It's the police!
Where's the shooter? Where's the...
Thank you.
here now.
Roadblock is in position, can confirm. Officers on Central Island, suspect has been lost, keep patrolling.
Lost his keys.
Help! We need help!
Stolen car downtown. Get onto it, please. search and return to patrols.
Did you hear about this Turnbull?
Heard he was crooked as the day is long.
Says in the paper he's going to be remembered for fighting to pass the 19th Amendment. Put his whole career on the line for it.
Which one was that again?
Woman's suffrage, you idiot. He gave me the right to vote, Tom. Gave it to his wife and 6 daughters, too. Guess nobody's just one thing, are they?
Guess not. I gotta go to work.
Tom, don't do nothing you don't want to be remembered for, you hear me?
Probably too late for that.
Yeah, it's great, boss.
And this is just a taste. I got a line on a whole shipment of Cameroons that have been impounded by customs. You guys are going to grab them.
You want us to boost cigars?
Something wrong with that? Customers in our nightclubs are paid through the nose for quality cigars.
Still, it seems, I don't know, small time.
I just knew you were a smart one, Tom. Can't put nothing past you. Small time is exactly right. That's how it's supposed to look, anyhow. The cigars are just a cover for a shipment of hot ice. The smuggled diamonds have been hidden in some of the boxes. The feds haven't found them yet.
We're stealing diamonds from the feds?
Don't worry about it. I've already discussed all the details with Sam here. He'll fill you in. Now, I got a meeting with the mayor at his favorite gentleman's club. Work out the details together. But I want those cigars back here before anyone catches on to the real loot. You got it?
Sure, boss.
Great. And don't drink all the good stuff while I'm gone.
You know about this?
Boss and I worked it out last night. We got a plan. Now, I'm not saying it's a good plan, but it won't get us killed. Probably.
So what then? We got a guy on the inside or something?
No. We gotta do this on our own. And it'll be rough. Cigars are packed in crates at the harbor.
Shit. The place will be crawling with security.
Yeah. Brute force won't work. Gotta play this one cool. So we're gonna steal a customs truck. Slip right in.
Christ. And kill the poor bastard driver.
No. We'll just scare him a bit. All we need is his paperwork.
Right. We don't need the hassle of dumping a body. Come on. See if we can get eyes on a customs truck down by the docks.
You alright, Tom?
Yeah. Just trying to figure out the angle is up.
What's there to figure? Boss says a job needs doing, we're doing it.
Just seems like a lot to put on the line. Even for some diamonds. The feds pinch us. We could do serious time.
Then let's make sure we don't get caught. Right?
Yeah.
I got gear for the job stashed down near the harbor.
If either of yous need something special, go see Vinny.
All I need is a stiff drink.
For Christ's sakes, Polly, just lay off for one night, please.
Good luck tonight, Tom. I wish I could be out there with you.
You gonna need something?
Why'd I need a reason to come bump gums with you?
You're one of the good ones, Tom.
Business tonight, Tom. Take whatever you need. Remember when you got me? Shaking down stores, whacking small-time punks. Feels a long time ago, huh?
The job don't change, Vinny. One dead guy is the same as the next.
Come on, let's go.
You're making me nervous playing around with your piece like that.
Sorry. Just got a lot on my mind as well.
That show. I had to figure there wasn't enough room up there.
Go ahead and laugh, assholes. You guys are done. I don't even think I got plans.
But you're wrong. You got big plans.
Yeah? Spill it then. What are you working on?
Been thinking about hitting up a savings and loan downtown.
You want to rob a bank?
Sure. I've been casing the place for months. I got it all worked out. I just need a few guys I can count on to watch my back.
Robbing a bank, that's a little out of our league.
We're robbing the fucking feds, ain't we? What's the difference?
Well, Salieri's the goddamn difference, you nitwit. The Don sent us to steal these cigars. There ain't no way he sanctions a bank job.
Well, then we don't tell him.
You want to step out on the Don?
No. Not really. We can cut him in after we make the score. He'll be bent, sure. But he won't stay mad once he gets his share.
I don't know, Polly.
Yeah, I fucking know. You do what you want. I won't say nothing. Yeah, I owe you that much.
But Salieri, when he finds out you're going behind his back, you'll be planted right next to Morello. You ask me, there ain't no haul worth that.
He's right, Polly. You bring it to the Don or let it go.
Yeah. Just get to daydreaming, you know.
Wake up. We're here. Tom, you take the car. Find a customs truck and meet us near the impound. Me and Polly, we'll go get the rest of the gear.
Right. You got your head together.
Yeah. Sober as a priest.
That's what I'm afraid of.
Hey, quit busting my balls. I'm good.
Thank you.
Park up over there, Tom.
Where's my uniform?
This is all we got, pal.
Besides, there's only room for two in the cap. You can ride in the back.
I'm sure you keep your head down or this whole thing is blown.
Forget about it. I know when to keep my head down.
Bet you say that to all the girls.
Come on.
Well.
Let's get moving.
All right.
Jesus Christ.
You comfortable back there, Tom?
What the hell do you think? What's the plan when we get to the impound?
I don't know. We look for crates that came from Cameroon or something. The cigar place.
You know how big the impound is.
Relax. It'll be empty this time of night. We'll have the run of the place. Yeah. Pete, you got the papers?
The dash!
What was that?
What was what?
What?
Here you go, pal.
All right, go through. Busy night tonight. You might not find a spot.
Hear that? There's gonna be guys everywhere.
It'll be fine. We just gotta think on our feet.
Thinking on my feet is my worst thing, Sam. You know that.
What kind of time do you guys call this? We need to have gone through these shipments by sunup.
Yeah. Sorry, we couldn't find our papers. But we found them again.
Just show us what to do, pal. Or no.
We're all no, buddy. It's just that some of us know what time we gotta clock in. Come with me.
Okay, Tom, looks like it's on you. Get into the warehouse and find a cigar crate that's hiding the diamonds.
Okay.
They keep records on everything here, so search their files. You're looking for Cameroon cigars that came in on a boat called the Bohemian. Ship docked on Tuesday, 23rd. Got that?
Yeah.
Don't get caught. Don't get seen. And find us when you're done.
Feds have got guys working overtime tonight.
Needle in a haystack ain't even the fucking word.
Just look for something, anything out of place.
No way are we gonna get through all these crates. Not even in a week!
So you get paid for a week. Quit complaining.
Huh.
This'll help.
Come on, fellas. Speed this up. Once we're done with the small crates, we start cracking open the big ones next door.
Money's good, but boy, these feds are assholes. Must have been through 100 boxes already.
Interesting. None of this is any use. Nothing. Thank you.
Crap. Place is huge.
Okay, boys. Check each crate, then we'll start cracking them open.
There's hundreds.
Yeah, then lucky you. Have an all night to search them.
Huh. This'll help. Ah, crap. Place is huge.
Okay, boys. Check each crate, then we start cracking them open. There's hundreds! Well, then, lucky you. Have an all night to search them.
Gotta be finding it soon. Nothing in here. Found them.
There he is.
You sure we're getting what we came for?
We're aces, boys.
Good. Let's get them loaded and get out of here.
Come on.
That's the last of them.
Let's dangle. I'm not riding in the back again.
You're a better wheelman anyway. Just don't drive us into the bay. Shit. You hear that? Okay, Tom. Gun it.
Let's go! Let's go! Jesus, Tom, it ain't comfortable back here, huh?
Through the gate!
There's been a break-in at the Federal Customs Impound. The suspects are escaping in a customs truck. I want roadblocks everywhere.
Every cop in town's gonna be on their way.
So let's get out of sight, fast as you can, Tom.
Now to take a different route.
Give up.
The place was a maze. It's a miracle I found the crates.
Next time we pull something like this, we need a better plan. More information.
A better plan? He got the ice, didn't he?
Yeah, but next time...
Well, next time what? We run it all through you? As scores like these are your best thing?
Guys, I'm trying to drive here. Let's get back to the warehouse without LHPD on our tail, huh?
Sure.
We got the diamonds, the boss will be happy. That's all that matters right now.
Those rocks had better be as big as the goddamn ridge for all the crates we had to move tonight.
couple of these crates are shot to shit, though.
How bad is it?
It's the worst of it.
It don't look too good. Don's gonna be pissed if we ruined any of the cigars.
What the hell?
Christ. It's dope.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Where are the diamonds?
There ain't any. This is the real score.
No. Don said we would get diamonds.
You can open every box. You're not going to find them.
We put our fucking necks out on the line for this shit.
Looks like it.
You better cool off, Polly. The Don's coming.
Shit. We don't say nothing about this to the Don. Okay, if he wanted us to know, he would have told us.
He should have come clean.
Sure, but for now, we keep our trap shut. Right?
Yeah, okay.
Polly?
Yeah. Yeah, I ain't saying nothing.
Any problems, boys?
One of the crates got a little banged up, his own.
All right. Oh, doesn't look too bad.
Might have lost a few cigars, but otherwise the merchandise should be okay, Mas.
Besides, ain't diamonds supposed to be the hardest thing around?
Outside of my cock, maybe.
Well, bravo, boys, bravo. You all got a well-deserved bonus coming your way.
You want us to unload the crates into the warehouse?
No, you can take a powder. These morons are gonna take it from here.
You sure?
What'd I say?
Okay, boss. We'll dangle.
Sam, give me a lift back to the bar.
Sure, boss. Guys coming?
Nah, we'll take the train.
Okay. See you later.
Damn it. I just about had it, Tommy.
We got busted with all that smack, we would have died in prison.
Yeah, but what are you gonna do?
I already told you.
The bank.
Yeah. I don't care what Sam says, I'm getting that score.
How much you figure?
You want in?
We're just talking.
I knew I could count on you, pal.
So which bank?
Grand Imperial. Near North Park meets downtown.
Yeah, been there. A while back.
Well, the security don't look tight. Easy getaway. Tellers who don't look like they put up a fight. Can't do it alone.
Maybe. I'm not moving black tar for the Don. Especially if he's not cutting us in. And I don't know. I just never want to be in that street again.
What street?
On my knees, watching some poor skirt burn just because she got in our way.
It was the wrong place in the wrong time. Just tough luck.
Seems there ain't no other kind with us.
I'm telling you, Tom, this is perfect. I wouldn't ask you to come in on this if I didn't think it was our ticket.
We'll see. I'm not signing up for the job until I see what's what. If I get pinched, Sarah's done with me.
You don't get to bump into me, get it?
You've got a family to look after. I get that. But think about what this could mean for them.
Watch it, buddy. You're treading into enemy territory without a map.
Yeah. I don't know what it's like for you going home to your wife and kid, but that's why I'm doing this. Who's gonna marry me? Nearly 40 years old and nothing to show for it but my rap sheet. But we do this, I get enough scratch to finally get out. Who knows?
You're not built for the domestic life, Polly. But 6 months in, you'll put a bullet in your brain out of boredom.
Christ. I'm ready to punch my ticket right now. We sit around for 6 months, just playing cards and busting balls, and I start to get lazy. Then everything blows up, and I gotta knock the rust off or I'm dead. One day I'm fighting to stay awake while the Don's telling us a story about the old days. One I've already heard 100 times, and the next day I'm getting shot at, trying to keep from shitting my pants. It's fucking wearing me out, Tommy.
So you're looking for the big one, though.
I know it's a snipe hunt. Every little monster goes to bed dreaming about that last big score. But if we do this thing, I don't know. Might be just enough to get me a little pizzeria or something, you know?
Sure. But if we're doing this, we're waiting until things calm down.
Ah, you're already hooked, pal.
Maybe. Stays the same.
Right. I take care of the crowd, you handle the manager. Threats don't work. Do what you gotta do. Keeps the vault keys on them.
See, a teller sounds the alarm. How long do we get?
5 minutes. Maybe more. Before the cops show.
What if it all goes to hell?
I'm not fucking around, Tom. You hear gunshots down at the vault, don't come up. It's the money or nothing at all.
You doing this?
We're doing this.
Stay where we can see your pretty faces.
Anybody moves, I'll pop them!
Get the manager! I need you all to stay on the ground! I see movement, people start getting shot! We all want everyone to get to go home and hug their kids tonight, right? No heroes! Not today! No kidding around, you all got that? What are you doing?
Shit. With me, down to the vault.
I'll do whatever you say. No one needs to get hurt.
Keep moving!
make you feel big? Beating on a little guy?
It's making me feel rich. And the little guy gets to walk away if he doesn't do anything stupid.
Not long to go!
How many guards at the vault?
One.
You gonna shoot?
I don't know.
If I see a gun, he gets a bullet. So you tell him to stand down. It's all on you.
Everything okay?
Manager here is being good and cooperative. We're all doing what we're told, aren't we, buddy? Keep moving!
You won't get away with this. Your sort never do.
You just worry about yourself. You want to see your daughter graduate from high school? You keep your hands where I can see them and tell your guard to do the same. Remember, when we get to your guard, you tell him to drop his gun. You got that?
Listen to me very carefully. I need you to put down your...
Oh,
signal,
shit.
Boys! Shoot him!
Can't shake him! Taking cover!
Keys on the table. No one else has to die. I don't have to die!
Jesus, Mary and Joseph.
Quick and moaning! Damn it! The cops are here!
Let's go! Get the money, it's time to go!
Got him! And that is his
Tommy.
What are we waiting for?
Thank you.
lost downtown. We'll find him.
Club.
Sam's Club.
Hey, it's empty right now. But he don't know, can't hurt him. Hey, get back in the car! Almost there, Tom! We've almost done it!
It's still almost, Polly. We'll only have done it once my heart stops trying to beat outside my chest.
Sake.
Sure.
Ah!
We gotta go. I'll see you tomorrow.
Unless I'm halfway to Hawaii. Oh, come on. I'm kidding. Hey, I couldn't have done this without you. I know that. Go home, celebrate with Sarah, come by my place in the morning, we'll split up the dough.
Yeah, okay. Good luck.
See you around, pal.
Well, look at this. Christ has finally risen. I was getting ready to call the coroner.
Sorry. Had a bit of trouble falling asleep is all.
Me too. Thanks to you tossing and turning all night. Okay, what'd you do?
We're just feeling lucky is all.
Got that right, champ.
But I've been thinking.
Oh, yeah? I'll call the papers.
I've been thinking about taking you and a kid out to the shore.
You serious? Ain't you working?
Polly and me, we've come into some money.
Huh. One of his cracked angles finally pay off?
Yeah, something like that. Pack a few bags. I'll swing by after I go around to Polly's.
What ain't you telling me, Tommy?
Nothing.
Sure, you and Polly are suddenly flush and now you want to leave town for a few days? That don't square.
What's the point of making a buck if we can't spend it?
That ain't it. You're moving, even when you're standing still. Yeah, you're nervous about something. Polly, you don't even know why yet.
Well, that must be it.
Well, you better figure it out before you get to Polly's, just in case it's him that got you all wound up.
Polly's all right. Don't worry about it.
Well, I guess I'll see you soon. You still here? Keep hanging around, you're gonna end up packing bags with me. Just warning you.
I got a report of a stolen car in the works quarter.
I've been working nights.
Guy in the apartment above me was raising hell. Again.
Polly!
Ah, Jesus. Polly. Polly. At him, slumped over in a hallway, torn a fucking skull.
Oh, God. I was calling to warn him.
About what?
Jesus Christ. I owe you fellas my life three times over.
Warn him about what, Sam?
Salieri. He found out about the bank job. You're in deep shit, Tom. You gotta disappear.
Okay. Okay. I just need some cash to get me and the girls out of town. Can you swing that?
Sure. Anything, pal. You want me to come to Polly's?
No. No, I can't stay here. Meet me at the city gallery.
Yeah, okay. Keep your head down, Tom.
I'll see you soon. And thanks, Sam.
I always pay my debts, son. You know that.
I gotta go. I'm sorry.
I'm gonna call the cops. Something ain't right.
Someone said it could have been gunshots.
Don't move, Tommy.
Shit.
Hey, Tom.
Sam. What the hell's going on?
You and Polly. Put me in a bad spot.
I know, Sam. But I'm sorry about that, but I need to get out of town. Can you help me or not?
There you go again. Making me choose between my friends and the family. This is what you were looking for, Polly's. Here's your cut. It's more than you deserve.
Sam. You killed him. You killed Polly.
No. Polly got himself killed.
And you seem real tore up about it.
I'm just in a good mood. Things are right between me and the Don. I'm moving up, and I just found this big bag of money. The Don knows about Frank, Tom. The whore, too.
That whore? The girl you were sweet on?
You're the one that let her live. Sorry about this, Tom. But our business has rules. Shame, too. Don Salieri really liked you. Guess we'll both have a good cry at your funeral.
You think you're doing this because you're loyal, but you're not. You're just scared.
Maybe. But you'd have lived a lot longer if you'd have just looked over your shoulder from time to time. Goodbye.
Don't let him suffer, boys. He's my buddy.
Where'd you go, Sim?
Business is business, Tom. I know that you have always known it. No more of your friends have to die today, Tom.
Fire! Get kill all of us!
You're gonna burn!
Come on.
Molotov!
Grabbing cover!
Sam!
I know you do the same, Tom! Hell! I know you've done the same! This is getting serious, boys! Take him out!
Running out of guys yet?
Still not over time!
running out of guys yet.
Still not over, Tom.
Salieri was ripping us off.
Ripping you off, baby. Me, I play these things smart.
But the thing about drug money is it pays for a lot of muscle. Put them down, boys!
Get in!
Hey! Hey!
Right
over here!
Over here! life comes. I know that. I've seen it grow in you for years. Now, there's only one way out. And I'm the guy that gets to give it to you. However far you run, out here will find you. Life you can just finish with. You're in killing it. I'm glad you bought yourself some more time. I really am. This ain't a fight that you're gonna win.
Nobody's carrying you to the doctor this time, Sam.
You kill me now and the Don, she's never gonna stop looking for you. But you let me live, I'll tell Salieri you're dead. You can disappear, just like Frank. Only you'll be smart enough to stay gone, right?
What happened to him?
He was hiding out in Europe. But the dumb bastard. He started betting at the dog track. Got spotted by a friend of the family. So Salieri, he sent out a crew.
And his family?
Can you? Always that little voice in the back of your head. Maybe sounds like your baby girl, Sarah. Always telling you not to pull that trigger. And you can't make up your mind.
It's getting easier every time you open your fucking mouth.
We sure had some laughs, right? Remember that time? Me, you, and Polly.
Sympathize with the situation, Tom, and I want to help your family, but I can't do anything unless you're willing to testify in court. You understand that, right? You'll have to sit in that box, stare down Salieri, Ralphie, Vinny, maybe even Sarah's father. I don't know if you got the stones for it, if I'm being honest.
I'll do what needs to be done. But you need to get my family new identities and ship them far away from here.
Well, hold on. There's a long road between us sitting here bumping gums and Sarah sleeping under new stars.
Then I'm sorry I wasted your time. And mine. I gotta get out of town.
Look, Tom. I got a family too. Wife, 4 boys.
All Irish twins.
Yeah. So you know I understand what you're going through. All the worrying over them, the fear that one of them's gonna go before you do. But this case, it'll be one of the biggest this city has ever seen. It could drag on for years. I don't know if I can protect you for that long, no, the way things are downtown.
Everyone's gotta eat, right? Even dirty cops.
Just being honest here, there's a few bodies I can trust downtown, but not many. And if it comes down to you or me taking a bullet, I'm not gonna make my wife a widow. Keeping you alive ain't exactly the moral course, but I'll try.
That's a pretty good sales job. Trying to make me think you got nothing on the line. But this is your whole career right here. However it works out for me, whether I live or die, you get to crack the Morello case and take down a Don. Salieri will be your legacy.
Don't go thinking you know me, Tom. Salieri belongs behind bars. I'll help you so long as you help me put him there. That's all this is.
Then that has to be enough. A long time ago, in another life, someone once told me that family is a man's Achilles heel, his greatest weakness. Maybe he was right. Because everything I've done, both good and bad, I've done for my family. I've turned my back on people they thought were my friends. I've kept a lot of hard promises. I spent 8 years totally alone, trying to find myself so I could come home. A better husband, a better father, a better man. Now that I'm a lot older and just a bit wiser, I see that family is our greatest weakness, but it's also our greatest strength. It gets us out of bed in the morning. It lets us chase our dreams, even when they're moving too fast to catch. It keeps us from falling over when we're too tired to take another step.
Mr. Angelo.
Yes.
Mr. Salieri sends his regards.
Tommy!
That's okay. You're safe now. You're all safe.
Remember that money, jobs, even best pals will come and go. But family, family is forever.
Everybody wants to go to heaven.
Y'all thought I was soft as cotton.
Y'all thought I was a trick.
Messed around and forgot I was rotten.
You know my resume. Wants to go to
you tell him I'm on my way.
But nobody
tell him I'm on my way.
Nobody wants
I keep my mind on my money. I keep my hand on my gunny. Don't get to playing with Sonny unless you play Boy Bunny. I put bow in your tummy, tattoo in your brain. See, the man ain't playing if you think it's a game. Haters whisper my name. Suckers want what I slain. Eric N and I'm fame. DA want me to hang. But let me explain, like Abel and Cain, that the Black Grim Reaper is not my brother's keeper. Revenge, revenge. A killer's on a binge of revenge. If I can live with my sins, lose family and friends.
Lost them all.
Now you got to lose life and limb. Spit phlegm on them. Got the code to rock him. Homie, jokes ain't allowed. And your boy ain't scared to move the crowd with something loud. If you doubt what I'm about, go ahead and run your mouth. I'm the last thing you see when your time is running out. Trick. I'll send you fast, boy. With a blast, boy.
First class, boy.
Messing with the wrong ones, send you on that long run. Pop you like a pro,
yeah.
Now you good to go.
Nobody,
nobody, nobody,
nobody.
You forgot where I come from, you forgot what I do. You forgot what you were saying, cause I'm blocking your view. Now I got you on cue, you about to turn blue. Get around you, now you acting like my little nephew. Boy, what you won't do? You ain't gon' do ish, but go take a ish. It's about as funky as it get. Now I'ma have to admit that I was probably too nice. But take my advice, or I'll take your life. Now if you still wanna slice, let's start with the fingers. Let's move to the toes and end with the penis. See, men are from Mars, now you from Venus. How dumb you got to be trying to think with the genius? It's the big payback, you can't clown James Brown. See, a brother been down ever since Jamestown. You either swim or you drown, you either gagged or you're bound. Now you can't make a sound. Boy, look at you now. Wow. I'll send you fast, boy. With a blast, boy.
First class, boy.
Messing with the wrong ones, send you on that long run. Pop you like a pro.
Gone.
Now you good to go.
Nobody,
nobody. Nah.
Nobody wants to.
Thank you.